Oh, I messed up. Damn it.
Oh, it does that.
I never really changed any of the settings. Oh boy. Nope. You can always, there's a shuffle option in there somewhere. Your page down, I think, will create new characters in that roster. They'll all come with basic stuff. That's just how you'll look for a little bit until you get more stuff. I got a skinny guy. Well, the maiden voyage is like a tutorial. And then adventure is just the open seas where we do whatever we want. Yeah, it's a neat campaign. It goes in and out of the adventure, so you can be sideswiped in the middle of it. It's pretty interesting. Yes. I'm game either way. It's a good campaign, too. I'm part of it. I haven't finished yet. Oof. I guess you gotta do the tutorial now, that's new. Once you're done with the tutorial, yeah. From what I remember, it's a short tutorial, though. Just enough to know how to pull up your basics and keep your ship floating.
Yo, yo, mic check. What's going on, all you lunatics? Arg, mateys! You guys didn't hear a word I was saying. You guys heard a whole lot of Tim, though.
You look a little worse for wear, my friend.
Awesome.
You
hi.
Must be on quite the journey.
Your voice got a lot deeper.
I should eat something if I
yeah.
A full belly can do wonders for your spirits. Once you're in good health, we'll speak properly.
Oh, was there a microphone active? I didn't think there was. Not on the stream. Hold Q to open equipment. Eat the banana.
There. You look better already. Maybe even strong enough to reach the Sea of Thieves.
Wait, there's actually a Sea of Thieves?
Don't look so surprised. These days, they call me the Pirate Lord. But back when I discovered this place, I was just a bold explorer like you. I dreamt of finding uncharted waters filled with treasures and rife with danger, where every sunrise brought a new adventure. You've been brave to make it this far. Not many do. Now you've one last crossing to make. You'll want some trusty steel at your side, though. There's a sword in those trees whose owner doesn't seem to need it anymore. There's far more to being a pirate than a blade in your hand and a love of other people's money. It's about finding your way through ancient caverns by lamplight, digging up long-lost treasures, and raising a frothing great tankard of grog when you live to tell the tale.
Yes.
For all that, you'll need the right equipment. You can start by taking this old shovel. I stowed a few belongings around here back in the day. The map will show you the way.
What map? Are the red areas the... Oh, there's the treasure. Okay. Where are we even at? Okay, so the treasure's got to be back down here. I'm assuming that the X marks the spot for the treasure. I don't know what all those other little red circles are, but...
They're little plants, little red plants.
Well, you can flip it around. I need my shovel. There's no digging?
We're only digging on the sand.
Can I swim with the pirate chest? I don't want to lose it. Oh, you said I can?
Yep.
I want to jump in the water straight away and then...
Ah, my old chest. Let's see if she still finds her secrets.
What? Why would you put it? How do I take?
You gotta put it down.
How the fuck do I put it down? That's the stupidest thing. Why would I pick it up then if it didn't want to? Oh, frustrations.
You can pick them up and carry them down, or you can open some of them. I don't know what it is on the keyboard. Put it down. I think it would be the same as picking it up.
It was F to pick it up, or so I thought. Uh-oh. Okay, well, how do I take equipment from the box?
It looks like F now that it's already open.
Oh, there we go. You want your box back? Oh, crap. What button was it? Crap, what button did I push? No! It was X. All right.
Fine weapon. She'll serve you well out there. There. Now you look like a true pirate. There's plenty more to see, so why not stretch your legs and explore? I'll be here when you're ready to leave.
All right, I guess they'll be here. Speak to the what?
Well, now. I say you're as ready as you'll ever be for what's ahead.
Was there any other reason why to go get anything else?
Nah, it's just getting used to the controls.
Wow.
Journey continues. You may be ready to sail, but your ship still needs repairs. Go and tend to her wounds.
Press F on the sail, lengthen rope at the back of the ship. Oh, this one. Hold down S to raise the mast. Find wood from the wood barrel below deck. Wood barrel. Wood barrel? Take a seat. Oh, I guess that's the wood barrel. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. What'd I do? It's falling.
Oh no.
S. Whoops. I'm bad at this. Day one, bros. Day one. We're gonna get there. Arg. I get there. I will. Use the wood to repair the base of the mast. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Nice. Oops. Water barrel here. Press F on the capstan to raise the anchor. Raise the anchor. Is this it? Press forward W. Okay. Ooh. We gotta lengthen the rope. S to lower the sails. On the wheel. Yo! Hey, we out here. GG's in the chat. Arr, mateys, give me that booty. Which way to the pearl? Tim? Hello? Is that you?
You gotta make your way out.
Feels like I need backup. How about if I just did this?
It's a brave soul right there.
Yeah, this is great. Woo! Oh shit! Get me back down here. Turn? Yeah, bro. What happens when we don't turn? Nah, it's turning. Took it a minute, I guess. Any objective? Is there a spook? What the hell?
Yeah, you gotta make it through all that mess.
Sound like some dragons or something. Oh, what the f- what? Ah, oh, hell no. Nah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they didn't tell me that was gonna be a sea monk. What the fuck is that? Fucking Jaws' older brother over here. What the hell was that, bro? Like, I didn't do so well with the. Yeah, man, Subnautica, bro. I didn't do so well. I spent quite literally like 12 seconds in the ocean IRL. It was too much for me. Papa Shark. Get cannonballs. You get cannonballs. Where is my squad? All right, let me get this. All right, get cannonballs from the barrel on the deck. On the deck. On the deck. We're looking for barrels. There they are. Cannonballs. Give me them balls. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. What is that cracking right now? Grabbing another ship? What? Get me out of here, bros. Why did that cloud just look evil right now? It looks like an evil skull in the cloud. I think everything's out to get me, bro. I'm straight up no longer having a good time. I thought this was going to be a nice, peaceful game, bro. Thought we were going to be singing sea shanties and all that.
I was doing that with a whole bunch of other pirates. Living and undead.
Undead? What do you mean undead? Oh boy! Sea of Thieves. Arr. So, yeah. Was that it?
Yeah, that's the end of the maiden voyage.
Do I get your booty now?
Did it kick you to the menu to do that?
It appears to still be loading.
Got a lot to load.
I don't know. Does it, though? It only had a Kraken and a giant Papa Shark.
Another new face. I'll put you straight into adventure mode. I'm not surprised you don't remember it. The Pirate Lord told me to expect you. I hope you are prepared for the adventure that awaits.
You'll need help, Prosper. But there are ways to see to that. Several trading companies have a presence across the Sea of Thieves. Here on this outpost, you can meet with the Gold Hoarders, the Merchant Alliance, and the Order of Souls. Don't be fooled. These aren't the stuffy bureaucrats you're used to from the wider world. They'll readily pay pirates who are willing to take on work. Make yourself known, and they'll offer you voyages to prove yourself. Think of them as an initiation, or a way to make coin, if you prefer. You'll find your ship waiting outside, as well as food and supplies, if you know where to look. When you're ready for a greater challenge, come back and speak with me again. Okay, so should I go ahead and back out, or? Like, should I go back to the main menu? Is there a way to go?
I believe we can go to the...
The campaign?
The campaign from here.
Wait, he's a gold hoarder. That's who I need to talk to, right?
Should be somebody on the beach. You are hot micing all over the place.
What, in game?
Yeah.
I don't know if there's what do you call it? audio. Turn my microphone off. Just mute me. Push the talk is off. Guess I could put it on. New copyrighted audio. Oh. I would hope it does.
There you go, you stopped hot making. Ooh, there's something in the water.
Yeah, I turned the push to talk on. But if mine's on, I want to make sure that I'm not going to be hearing you as well.
I made sure I put mine on too.
Okay. Crew chat or volume. Other.
I don't know.
There it is. I turned crew chat volume off. So I won't be able to hear you. All right, cool. Should be all right. Hi. Tim. Hey, what air? Did you find the person we're supposed to talk to?
Yeah, I believe this is her. Yep. We need a little boat over here on her wall.
What? It doesn't even let me select anything. Vote for Tall Tale?
Yep.
Cool. A pirate's life for me. Arrgh.
Can you feel it? The ill wind blowing from beyond the horizon. These wild waters, Tim called to me. They've seen much to chill the blood. A deep hunger, a heart of fire. But them always promise their freedom of the sea. Now, though, a new danger is coming on the tides. Already a change this world to its liking. And if what it wants can't be found, it will take everything. Want to know its name?
No.
The one who brought this ruin lie in iron below the feet of the ferryman, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Nobody but its captain may tread below the deck of that ship. That means to learn the truth with your own eyes, you'll have to stow away. But if the ferryman your destiny might be there. Still listening. Then listen close. All you think you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way.
Magic trick. Now you see me, now you don't. Where'd them pills go? She turned them pills into powder. Now they disappeared. I have no idea what's going on. Nice jam. Just now?
We'll do the same.
Okay, we'll take pass that shit.
For the journey. If you read them right, then whisper what has been and what is yet to be. Whispers to help you see the pirates. Now make sail. The door is open. The prisoner is free. And our
okay. All right, well, this is great hearing from you. How do I take this quest, the quest off,
hey,
then?
You got a second? It's important.
Maybe in our boat?
Uh-oh, I missed. Whoops.
Yeah, if we wanted to cancel it, we gotta... boat to cancel the quest on the boat.
Well, no, not this one. It says, mine still says speak to the gold hoarder in the tent to purchase a voyage.
Because you spoke to him. That should eventually go away.
Yeah, I'm kind of thinking no.
I mean, that or you could just grab one and then not do anything with it. Part of the new player prompts to get you started.
Is it just me or are we going backwards?
No, I had to raise the anchor.
Oh, good job. I was like, it looked like we were going closer to the deck. Good job, first mate. I guess I'm skipper. Is this the game where you fight people? I don't know. Tim, come here.
You definitely can.
It's just me and Tim right now, so.
I could also shoot you out of a cannon.
You could shoot me out of a cannon?
Yep.
That's awesome. And vice versa. We might be using that later.
It is a valid tactic. People shoot themselves on in the other players' boats and then lower their anchor and just unload cannonballs.
And you're right, the message did go away. Yo, this is so awesome. Kitten, get in here, kitten. What happened? We've got no wind. You'll kill that bird. Oh, it's a ghost bird. So we are moving then, I guess. Can't actually control the ship. What are all these people doing?
It's just like in the movies.
I turned the lantern on, they all disappeared just now. Was that you making noise with that slurping? I thought that was like zombies or something. That's why I said, what are they doing?
Down here drinking some grog.
I want a cup. Where's mine? I said, where's mine?
Crazy! I just saw people on your screen that weren't on mine.
Oh yeah, there's ghosts in here.
The cup is part of your wheel of things you can pull out.
Mine's not. F. Oh.
If you hit F for more, it'll change your wheel and give you more things.
Sweet. I'm standing above you. It's like the longest intro ever. I feel like I should probably get the wheel. Do you have any idea which direction we're supposed to be going?
I don't remember.
Because I guess... we could go land right there, actually. Or not. Boom. What did we hit, bro?
I think we're on a bank. Compared. I'm trying to go down the stairs.
It won't let me turn left, though, is the thing. Oh, jeez.
Fuck it.
I don't know why it won't let me turn left, bro.
I'm struggling down below.
Are you drunk? Is he... oh, look like he's puking. We're gonna hit... iceberg! Right ahead! Taking damage. Use wood to repair it.
I'm trying.
We need to slow down. Dial this.
Work over there.
Sails.
Oh, there's one hole fixed.
I can't tell if we're supposed to go land over here or if we're supposed to go past the island. I say let's land. Huh?
I don't know if we're supposed to go around or land either.
Is there objective? Hold on. What's the... You need to drop the anchor. Now there's like not enough speed. Now there's too much speed, too much speed. How about that for some drop and anchor action?
Solid to me.
Yeah. Take some shots for that action. Get woke. Nasty, nasty water getting in my cup though. Whoops. Our ship is east.
East it is.
Oh, return to my ship. Well, that makes it easy. Wield lantern to take the flame. Nice. I got a feeling all these skeletons are going to come to life. I feel like that door should open.
I found another lantern.
Sweet. The ghosts open the door for us. Yeah, they seem pretty happy.
Party time.
Wonder why everyone's a ghost, though. What happened? What's going on, Chaos? How ye be, Chaos? Arg. I got an oar handle. Can I light it on fire? Is the thing. Are you my. What do you call that? Let's take a seat.
That's trippy.
Hmm. But what does it mean? All right, well. Just out here eating all these random fruits. I feel like we're getting closer. That was easy. Well, did you find a way up?
No. There's a pulley system.
Damn it. Are they going to be able to squeeze underneath the walkway there? Oh, he's getting out. Uh-oh. Look out, he's got a gun. Whoops. He just said dead men tell no tales. Man, after eating that bologna sandwich, I'm a lot more sleepy than I thought I was. Look.
All the gold.
The truth lies before ye. In this place, dead men always have tales to tell. Oh, really? I mean, look at all this gold. Start pocketing some of it, Tim. Let's do this.
That's right. There's so much.
Looks like there's more guns. Hey, there's a sniper rifle. I guess you only get two weapons.
Yeah, we only get two, but we can swap in and out.
What are you doing back here, Tim? Are you okay? I guess there's nothing back here, huh? What was that?
There was a broken string over here I finished cutting.
Oh, nice. Like this. Oh, gosh. Ooh. That's what you do with that. Gotta hold it there. You ready? All right. Whee! Again. I don't think we'll survive that. Hitting all the wrong buttons. Here we go, baby. So I wonder if this is a bomb, though.
It is.
Yeah, it definitely looks interesting. Okay. So...
Ahoy down there! Ye paid the warnings no heed, and set foot in sailor's grave while ye still draw breath, at the risk of marooning yourself here for all eternity. Now that be what I call true pirate courage. Not like the scurvy sea devils who stole me plunder and jailed me up here. Me own crew, a bunch of treacherous curs. Ah, but this be no way to hold a conversation. Climb up here and lower me cage. I'll make it worth your while.
I was gonna say, was that the cage?
Yeah, the one hanging up top.
Yeah, I kind of got sidetracked and don't remember which way we came in. Yeah, it was from this way. So looks like we're going to start here on this this boat. I wonder what that's showing us.
A pulley.
You'll do me no good down there. Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Unless ye've learned to fly, you'll need to find some way up to me cage.
How'd you get up there?
I jumped. Now I can't do it again. There we go.
Well, it's a start, sure enough. But ye've barely begun. I'm strung up by this old ship beside me cage. But ye'll never board her from the ground. Hold your course and see if you can't make it over to her from where you are now. I'll wait. Hold fast. The path to me cage lies up the stairs and through the flooded wreck. Don't ye go forgetting that.
Any luck over there?
I think I got a passageway over here.
Watch your step now. I'd hate to see you take a tumble and leave me stranded up there. You drown? Blast it all! I can't see a thing from up here! You best not be pulling me leg, for I've not seen it in years. They'll be back. There, I'm sure of it. Almost entirely certain. Maybe. Ah, there ye be. I thought ye might be lost, or gotten yourself trapped for all eternity. I think it's another trapped soul that brought ye. Well, you're out of luck. The ferry no longer docks at any port in this blighted blister of a cow.
Hmm.
Oh, here's another pulley.
Now that's not a gap ye'll cross, lessen ye grow some wings. But ye mustn't give up. Ye see, I happens to know of a way to call the ferryman.
I knew that was gonna happen.
But we haven't got all day.
Kathy says.
Wouldn't be such a big deal if it didn't take 10 years to, you know, go through the lift. Are you serious? I fell. Let's try again. All right, I made it. I was hoping there was going to be something good over here. Boy, was I wrong. I was already over here.
Aye, it's not really a dignified reunion, but I do welcome being back on the ground. I'd hope the fall might bust open these here bars, but it seems I'll be needing another favor from ye. If he can hunt down me mutinous crew and find the key to me cage, well, once I'm free, we might just be able to strike a bargain. Me crew wouldn't let the key out of their sight. They probably took it along to celebrate their treachery. The roaches! Find the tavern, and you'll find me freedom.
The tavern, huh?
I think it might be this boat over here.
I would have to say yes.
Well, that looks like a key, all right.
By Hades' burning beard, ye found the key. Well, now, a deal's a deal. Set me free. That's the way. I've been fearful that the lock might have rusted after all this time. Being that I'm unable to provide my own means of locomotion, ye'll have to carry me and make sure your hands are clean. I don't want fingerprints all over me skull. Sweet freedom! It feels good to see in more than one direction. All these years I've spent wondering what happened to me town and me treasure. Now, we've a long journey ahead, and I've yet to find me sea legs. So you gets about the walking, and I'll take care of the talking. Let's start by heading for the old lighthouse. Or perhaps ye'd rather me take ye on the grand tour of me fallen kingdom. Who knows? There may still be plunder to find.
I'm cool with going directly to the lighthouse.
I may not be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me. I know you can hear me, ye cowardly curs. Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order. We've a ferry to catch. I suppose I should tell ye me story. But when we sail
in, I'm cool, actually.
For we were fleeing our enemies with a whole pack full of their plunder. By and by, me crew starts to grumble about returning to the living world. But I'd have sooner stayed with me loot for all eternity rather than risk it out on the waves.
And?
This brings back memories. The night I snuffed out the flame. Aye, and the lighthouse keeper too. Had to be sure the ferryman wouldn't come and part me from me loot. Now, I'm not what you'd call knowledgeable about contraptions and whatnot. If I can borrow a body, I might be able to help. See if you can't sit me down on that headless heap of bones over there. New body at last. Not as handsome as me old one, but they say beggars can't be choosers. There! It's just like sailing a sloop. Ye never forget how. Now, let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more. First, see if you can't light the brazier with that fancy flame of yours. Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good. But ye'll need to point your flame out to sea if we're to call the ferry. Aye, that's the way. Though I think it looked better in the dark. Now, to get the ferryman's attention.
Nice. Is that working?
Spinning all the way around another brazier.
That did it.
The lighthouse is good as new. The mists are clearing. Let me try and get a better view. I see sails on the horizon. Well, there she is. The Ferry of the Damned. Though you'll find no welcome passage on her decks. Those hooded fellers are what you might call in charge around here. They won't suffer the living to board her. The only way ye'll sail aboard that ship is to stow away. I wonder if their little secrets still be stowed about here. The key to me cabin, after all these years. The keeper took it when he ratted. game. At least till we reach me ship. Take me to me ship with the red sails, and I'll see you.
But he's got a key. Ooh, I almost hit the rocks down there. Is that the ship that he wants us to take us to?
One with red sails. I think it's one of these broken ones. Oh yeah, there's one right behind us.
Oh.
I didn't make it.
I see that. Well... on my way back down, I think.
With crossed swords. That's on the final ship. There she be. This next bit needs a fine touch. Set me down atop that escalator. There's a secret nearby. I can smell it on the wind.
There she be. Me golden hair. Fastest ship on the seas. By my reckoning, and no one ever dare tell me different. A piece of advice. Always have a secret way back to your own ship.
To me, cabin!
Yeah, right.
Sure, I used to be taller than this. This key lets you through the side door of me cabin. For here is where we be parting ways. There's a rowboat over yonder that'll carry ye onto the ferry. Quiet as a church mouse. Do ye really know what's waiting for ye below her decks? Not all treasure is silver and gold. Me crew are free, and me conscience is clear. But I've still plenty of thinking to do. Perhaps one day, we'll meet again. Now take the key and be off with ye, before ye find yourself trapped here for good.
What's going on, Jedi? Arrgh, Jedi. Yeah, man. Let me check my messages. Where you at? Yeah, it's going to take too long to download tonight. Yeah, man, whenever you're done or whenever you're ready.
He's no use to me.
We're just doing the campaign, the story mode right now, I guess.
Treasure won't curse me. May still be lying about.
No. I thought we were supposed to be looking for treasure.
I think we're supposed to be docking on the other boat.
Of breaking the pirate code. You have suffered under the weight of chains forged by your own misdeeds. And now, your time is served. Though you shall not fully remember your time in this place, perhaps some remnant of understanding will accompany you when you step through my portal and return to the living world. Perhaps not. And we shall meet here again. For now, we must make sail, and quickly. For strange ships now patrol these endless waters, and ours is the longest voyage of all.
What was that? Ooh, okay. So we're going somewhere.
Treat you. Do not continue to trespass here, for you do not understand the truth of what you seek.
Can't tell what's going on.
Open another door down here.
You said there's another door down there?
Yeah, I opened another one.
Oh. Got it. There was a flame to light.
Come on, Tuggy. Come to check. Get I can get them on. Boy, this bounce much nicer than those rusty old keys. Look, I'll try a bit first.
See?
Not bad. Means salt and rosemary. Now, if you bring your flea-ridden hide just a little closer.
I know what you're thinking. That dog is never going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager. Let us see if I can lure him over faster. Then you can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. The winner gets this delicious bone.
That was easy.
When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as I've had no one but a recalcitrant mutt to talk to for far too long, I shall bow to my collegial nature and introduce myself. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you probably knew that already. And you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this. A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom, plundered from the lair of a heartless squid, and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you now. Shiny, isn't it?
Why has he got to walk like that? And where did he go? Is he a ghost too?
So much as a crumb to you since I got here. Not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self. Then again, the captain seems a dreary sort of fellow. Probably enjoys dried biscuits. Wouldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship. Suddenly, there was a loud, booming, cannonballing sort of noise. A cannonball, perhaps. The scenery's not very inspiring, but it's good to stretch me legs. Now, let's get off this ship before...
Stay where you are!
That happens.
You, from the living world. Why have you interfered with my work? Selfish actions are this... Barrow have brought catastrophe in his wake. Dire fortune that now threatens to consume the Sea of Thieves itself.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And I think you may be overreacting just a smidge. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy and very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! Shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted.
Hey, dang.
Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion and we are discovered. He has found us.
Teddy, mate, that's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Then, upon the waves of my domain, she will find herself well matched. Play your part, pirates. The cannons stand ready. Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper, that we might put an end to calamity before it begins.
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
Thank you. think I'm out of cannonballs.
There's some down below.
What kind of ship can dive like a submarine? The Flying Dutchman, I guess. The Sinking Dutchman. What the? I'm out of ammo.
There's an ammo crate by one of the, right here.
It won't let me use it. Oh, I already grabbed it, I guess. My shots aren't registering.
I don't think we're allowed to hit him.
Oh, the ship's back. Oh, I'm dead. Should I offer my soul to the ferryman or no?
I got you.
Sweet. Thanks, bro. That's what I was thinking, Jedi. Down again. There's people with on board.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Where's my food? There we go. Ha.
Jack Sparrow's kind of weak if he can't even kill one dude.
Not heed my warning. Now Sparrow is lost, and our enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and lay siege to the Sea of Thieves. Already his plans are in motion, deep beneath the waves. You have caused much harm this day. However, you fought bravely. I shall return you and your vessel to the land of the living, so that you may continue to fight. Fight to save all that you have endangered. fail, you shall bear witness as this world too falls under the shadow of Davy Jones.
Davy Jones, huh?
That's part one.
Sweet. Part one complete. Yeah, GG's in the chat. Good game, bro. Yeah, do the dance, Tim. Do the dance. So I'm assuming this guy's taking us somewhere.
His door opened up down here.
Oh. That would have been good to know. Oh, I thought he was taking us somewhere. What's this? What now?
It's our boat.
But where are we? Oh.
Fun.
There's more. There's ships. Man, we barely have two cannons. We barely have one cannon, actually.
Yeah, those are galleon-sized boats. That was awesome. Wonder what those lights are for. Those Those are world events. We're back on adventure mode.
Well, there's nothing in front of us. I thought we were going to some port. Yeah, take a nap, Tim. Wake you up when we get there. I mean, actually, this would be a decent stopping point since we just completed the Dead Man's Tale, I guess. Because I'm not sure how long each individual, you know, quest would take us.
Me either, because that's the only one I've done.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. I wish there was a little bit more, like, fighting or something. These waves are rough right now. So I wonder if we're protected at all if we go offline, or does our ship just kind of sit here?
No, it despawns.
Scared me. I thought I hit something. They don't look friendly.
Oh, that looks like a cannonball.
We're just gonna rush them.
I'm teleporting back to the boat.
You ready to drop the anchor?
Boat yet.
Oh, we're dead. Taking over, bro.
I do not spear, you! I do not fear you!
I've never done one of these before. Oh, it's a boss.
May the flame burn!
I waste an ammo right now. I imagine we gotta find some way to do damage to him.
I feel like based on his name, we need to have flame from the boat we were just on. I'm just gonna steal the treasure from back outside.
You'll never stop my master.
Where's the boat? There's our boat.
Says tankard required to refill grog.
Your weapons are no match for me. Your weapons are weak.
Straight up stealing the treasure.
Easy mode.
That hurts. Don't hit me.
There's a hatch that goes to the outside right there. Any ideas?
I grab the flame from the ferry boat and see if that helps.
Well, there is two ghosts now, not just one. Try to come change this flame.
We do it.
Whoops, I fell down. And here's more flames down here at the bottom. Requires Fortress Treasury Key unlock.
Which I think we get from beating him. I don't know how. I've never done one of these before.
Oh yeah, I moved those. Just extra food crates. Here, come here. It says soul can only be taken while with a bewitching doll.
All right, grab that. 1 second.
What is that?
I found it in one of the boxes in there. Upstairs.
for.
Here's a bounty skull. Where'd you go? There's all kinds of good stuff up here.
All the way upstairs. Not lower flag until C4 is captured.
Get up, get up, get up. It's a nightmare. I killed myself. I have no idea what I was doing with that explosive barrel, but I had good intentions.
We have an enchanted doll. And this opulent curio. Anything.
I'm on the ferry of the damned. I guess I just go through the portal. And I want to get a pet.
Oh, there's so many of these guys.
Find anything out?
No, these ghosts keep spawning, beat me up. Oh, that's a big guy. Flag.
Here's the little doll over here.
I still don't know what to do with that. And we still have things that are locked. Oh, got the key though. Does that unlock this door? No.
I think that was the same door that I was thinking of earlier.
Back to treasury, though. Oh, there's a whole bunch of fancy stuff in here.
Where'd you go?
Downstairs into the treasury.
The right move.
I don't, no time to take a seat.
I was like, can we open them or?
No, these we have to sell. There's another doll in here too.
Not unless we're supposed to put these two skulls somewhere.
I think we just sell all those two.
Lurk for bedtime. Thank you so much for that lurk, Rev Bezzy. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to, if we're gonna be able to complete this one or not. I don't know.
I think we're done with the fort for the most part. Just that one room up at the top.
Yeah, I guess the light's gone from here, so we're done here.
We just gotta take all our loot to our boat.
Oh, like physically?
Yep. And then we can bring it to an outpost and sell it.
I don't know what else to take.
Just grab it all.
I don't really see anything.
There's a whole pile.
Where at?
Right outside the treasury door.
Oh. Bless you.
Thank you.
Where's the treasury door?
Downstairs.
Downstairs. I'm not seeing it, bro. There we go.
I found the other key.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Going up to the roof.
All right, so what do we do after we get all the loot back to the ship?
Bring it to an outpost and sell it.
Okay. We should do that before we get offline?
Yeah, because once we sign off, it'll stay on the boat until our boat despawns.
Okay, did you any luck with that key?
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully it won't take us very long to get where we need to be, because let's go. Dang, I still got two more chests.
I'm bringing a whole slew of things. Got a little pile over here. Back up.
Dang, there's still two more. One box after another. Hopefully we get a good amount of money or materials.
I feel like we will, because a lot of these chests look really rare.
I don't even know if I want the rest of this loot, bro.
We're almost there.
Oh, nice. Oh, crap.
Well, harpoon trick. Get the job done a little quicker. How many more you got left in there?
A couple smaller ones though. Two or three. I keep thinking that there was only two pieces, but I guess they were piled on top of each other. Still, like, I don't know, one more skull at least.
I got all three items left.
Well, you could pick up more than one at once.
Yeah, the chest you were filling with three items, if you empty it, you can bring it with you and then refill it.
Oh. I was just leaving it full on the ship.
Boom. All right, let's look into maps here, nearest outpost. South with a little bit of southeast. Oh, it's raining. Our boat is filling up with water. It's not raining. Why is our boat of water?
Oh, because I probably rammed the front of the ship. See it.
Avoid the rocks here. Should be the really lit, like, mountainous looking one on the left once we get around here.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm pretty sure that's it. That looks to be it.
Map down below too.
Yeah, that helps.
So we're gonna be on that left side of this place. That's where it looks to be the shops and the docking.
Ancient Spire Outpost. Let me bring the sails down.
Does that?
Yeah, like, can I move?
It's merging the servers, so other players will be joining the server. Means we're gonna be quick to sell our loot. Question is, who takes the ghostly chests? Do you take them? Gold hoarders. Where's the gold hoarder? There he is.
Hello?
So what do I do?
It's Merchant Alliance. They're on the dock here. Right next to me.
No. Hold on. Who do I gotta talk to get rid of this chest?
It says talk to the Merchant Alliance, who's right next to me.
Okay.
They're on the dock. Each person buys different chests and goods. Let me pick anything up now. Okay, I can put that back. There we go.
Said I don't take it to the same girl.
Cause you had a like a goods chest. That one goes to the gold hoarder. Get out from under the boat. Out from under the boat. Some of the smaller trinkets, I'm struggling to find who buys them. God. At least you buy those. I don't know who buys these.
Chests? Gold, yes?
Nobody of your bodies? Or the Servant of Flame. Alright, I don't know who buys these, so we're not gonna do anything with them.
Any luck over where you're at? You selling everything?
Only thing I can't figure out where to sell is the big witching dolls. I think those ones might be sold on a special island.
I figured you'd grab the whole chest with all the skulls and stuff in it.
That's what I'm working at. The skulls go to this merchant right over here.
And yeah, that's crazy, Jedi. Thank you so much, man, for hanging out with us, and hopefully you have a good night. Get some good rest. I'm not that far off from sleep myself. I'm as soon as it takes, as long as it takes us to get rid of this stuff, that's about how long I'm feeling I'm gonna be. Yeah, you'll download the game tomorrow. Awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna be away this weekend, but hopefully I'll be back Monday. Yeah, thank you so much, man. And again, if you guys aren't following the homie Jedi, make sure to hit him up, check him out, show him all that love. There you go. Click on that link. Can we upgrade our ship?
Once we buy all the pieces. It's just customizations, though. It doesn't actually upgrade, like, performance.
Is that a bewitching doll that you've got on the dock?
Yep.
Still can't figure out where to go?
Nah, I think they're sold on a special island. Because I can't find either of the two people it tells me to sell it to. Oh, wait a minute. That tent. Pick this up, try that one more time. Either of these people buy it. No. That just hurt my soul. I feel like the one we trapped a soul in would sell pretty good too.
Got a chest. I can't figure out where it goes.
That one, maybe the merchant on the dock.
Hey, did you know this guy's name was Tim?
Yeah.
I tried the one on the dock. What about this one over here on the other side? No. Yeah, that's a big no for,
Then I guess we can't sell that one either. name. Leave it all on the dock for somebody else to find. Grab all the stuff when they log in.
Just drop it right here then?
Yeah, because it'll stay on the dock for a while. So if somebody else comes by or like somebody logs in and this is their starting island, they'll be able to find it.
Well, what now?
Is it for our first successful run? We got a pretty good haul. And a fort completion, too.
Yeah, I think we did great for our first run.
Way better than my first run.
Do I have to, should I do it? You said the upgrades don't matter. It's all cosmetics.
Yeah, it's all cosmetic. That's one of the things I like about this game.
Do I need to...
purely skill.
Do I need to... I don't know, go any place in particular before I save it, or do I need to do anything to save it?
Nope, it auto-saves the whole time. Right. The only thing you want to do is just make sure you sell all your loot before you get off, because your gold will stay with you. Anything we leave behind stays and disappears.
Okay, but the gold that I have, the 39K, is good?
Yep, that stays with you until you spend it.
Cool. Awesome. Well, good job, bro. Good games.
Yeah.
And I guess I'm just going to exit the game.
Alrighty. And it's time for us both to go to bed.
Yeah, I'm going to leave game, actually. Quit the game. Alright, everybody. That's going to do it for tonight's stream. Tonight's broadcast. Hope you guys all had a great time, had a great day. Love the music. Love the music. Awesome. All right, everybody. Hopefully we see you soon. And you guys have a great night. Tim, have a good night. Yeah, hop out of this party chat. All right, man. See you soon, bro.
Good night.
Night. All right, everybody. Stick around for the raid. And we'll copy this raid command over if you guys are awake, alive, and well. We'll copy that over. And we'll go say hi to Asura Tenchi. All right, everybody. We'll see you soon. Bye.